NATO ships routinely patrol an exercise in the Black Sea. This year, ships under NATO command have spent 120 days in the Black Sea, compared to 80 days the year before. Several allies conduct NATO air policing in the region. Allies also conduct regular reconnaissance flights.